Hello students, welcome to 1 plus 1 channel. In this video, 8th standard, chapter 1, exercise 1.2, 4th sum. In the problem, subtract minus 8 by 44 from minus 17 by 11. That's what we subtract from this. So, first, the formula is the format. First, this is minus 17 by 11. Subtract is a subtraction operation. Then, from this. Now, we have two signs in the bracket. This subtract is subtract. Now, next, same concept, denominator same. Now, minus minus and multiply the bracket remove first step. That is minus 17 by 11 minus into minus plus 8 by 44. Now, this minus multiply the number of bracket of multiplication, minus into minus plus. Now, denominator is the same. Multiplication division is the same. Denominator is the same. Addition subtraction is denominator. So, if na denominator is the same. Inge 44 varanona idu 4 ala multiply pannikalam avladhaan minus 17 by 11 into 4 inda 8 by 44 appadiye vechukkom seringla ipdi podren keela keela podren ipo idu eduthu multiply pannikonga 7 4s are 28 8 balance 2 4 1s are 4 4 plus 2 6 so minus 68 by 44 plus 8 by 44. Now, the denominator is the same. That is one time. Numerator is the sign. Minus 68 plus 8. So, now we will see the different sign. Different sign is subtract the period number. So, minus 60 by 44. This is the cancellation. Panna, 2 table cancel. Panna, 4 table cancel. How do we do this? We will do 2 table. Panna. So, minus 60 by 44, 2 table. 2 3s are 6, in the 0. 2 2s are 4, 2 2s are 4. Marubi, 2 table cancel. 2 1s are 2, balance 1. Yana, 3 irukkale, 2 1s are 2. Appa 3 minus 2, 1, balance 1, 10 ayirchu. 2 5s are 10. Inge pathinga, 2 1s are 2, 2 1s are 2. So, minus 15 by 11. Charingla? This is the mixed fraction. This is the improper fraction. This is the mixed fraction. This is compulsory. This is the question. This is the question. So, thank you so much for watching, students. Bye-bye.